Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to get free games on the Nintendo eShop without doing anything else that everybody has ever showed you. Okay, so first you want to go to the Nintendo eShop, don't do anything else. Just wait for the Nintendo eShop to load. It'll start loading. See down here, you can find these things. There are two ways you can get free games. You can either get the games with demos, and it'll say to download a demo. Like, this is the demo for Kirby Battle Royale. Let's try this one. It'll say, like, download it right here. The demos are free, but you cannot play the full game. And the other way to do it is, there's this thing called Free to Start, and these things don't cost any money. They are absolutely free, and they're really fun to play, especially on these two right here are the best. And, this one's awesome, too. And there you go. There's how to download three 3DS games on the Nintendo eShop. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe.